Welcome back. It is Vlogmas day 2. Still in my same cozy pajamas because why not? They're fitting for this time of year. I love them. They're great. I just turned on the heater because again, it is so cold. Here's little daddy sleeping the day away. Anyways, today, again, no clue what I'm gonna be up to. Just maybe I'll bake something. I really want to bake. I had something in mind and now I can't think about what it was, but when I remember, I will let you know. Dallas and I, whoa, I can't. What? You heard your name? Dallas and I can't. Just came up with this game. So I was taking out all my hats from this drawer that I have because I just want to have hats for the winter time. But then he just like started playing. So here. Now he's not going to do it, the little brat. He was like catching them. Ready? Oh, you're such a brat. You know, when I take out the camera, he know. Do you know? Do you know what I'm doing? Papa, do you know what I'm doing? Play your game. Come on. Come on, catch it. Ready? 1, 2, 3. I kind of did it there. Tough. He's getting pushy. Nice. Good catch, buddy. That was a big stretch. Nice. Okay. You're so silly. You're such a silly puppy dog. I love you so much. I love you so very, very, very much. Are you wearing my hat? You're wearing it. It's gonna have hairs all over, if that's okay. Look at the belly. Look at the belly. You're getting fat, bud. I love you. Oh, I'm sorry. I almost got your eyeball. Oh. Your ears. Wanna wear the hat? Who's Paul? The heck is that? What you doing there? Okay. We can be done. Whew. So hot. I just finished a workout. It was so intense. I like didn't work out for 3 weeks. And then I've just started again this week. So this is probably like my third workout back. And it's been rough. I'm so sweaty. I can't even tell. I'm gonna shower now and get cozy again. So excited. So glad it's over with. I think I dread working out every single time. It never gets easier. Okay.
Here's lunch, a little bit late. It's like 3:30 right now, so definitely a late lunch, but I have some Tabasco as well because I've been on Tabasco cake, so I feel like it will just taste good with this. Tastes good with everything, can't lie.
Dallas gained a little weight over the years and this jersey's a little tight on him. You okay, Papa? Oh, Dallas. Gotta get you on a diet. So funny. You can't really tell unless he's like standing. I'm like, I guess, yeah. There we go. Now you can tell. Oh my god. From the back. That look at the hair is poking through. It looks funny. Oh my god, he looks so fat from the back. Oh my god, that's hilarious. Tucker, come here. He's like, I can barely move. Every movement's a struggle, huh, buddy? It's for fetish. What happens to fetish? Oh, what is that? So funny. I love you. The rolls. The roll, delish. What is dish? What is dish? Quarantine 15. Tell.
Look at those rolls.
Look at those rolls.
Oh my god, you're so chubby. Oh my god, why are you so cute? Are you happy? Or are you mad? You look mad, but your tail is wagging. Oh my god, you're so funny.
I decided I'm gonna make some cookies. So I have all the ingredients out here. And I'm making oatmeal chocolate chip cookies, but I don't really have that many chocolate chips, so this is gonna be interesting. But it should be good still. So let's do it. I'm also listening to more Jake Westbrook, and I put on the vintage winter music this time. And I realized that these cookies aren't really Christmassy in any way, but I feel like baking is, you know, the thing you do this time of year, so it's fine. It makes sense, right? It's fine. This hand mixer is already coming in so handy. I have another one, but it's just so bulky and like annoying to take out. But like this one is so convenient and small and just perfect. And I was bummed on Thanksgiving because I didn't end up using it, but I'm already used it twice this week, so amazing. I can't do it with one hand. Okay, I have all the ingredients in here. Now that all that's left is to add the chocolate chips. And there's like barely any. At least they're mini, so maybe they'll like scatter more, but I don't know. I feel like it's gonna be slim pickings in there. Let's see. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. Hold on. There's like a little bit more in there, but like, nope, that's it. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna mix it and see if hopefully I can like distribute it evenly. Well, wish me luck. It actually doesn't look too bad. Looks like every cookie will have at least a couple, hopefully. But it looks good. Looks better than I thought. Okay. Yay. Here's what the first batch of cookies looks like. I had to do two batches because I only have one pan. So these are resting on a, I should say, cooling on a little, whatever that's called, cutting board. There we go. Yeah, they look really good. I'm gonna try one soon. I don't know if they're cool enough yet. Ooh, some chocolate. Hello. They're holding together pretty well. When I first took them out of the oven, I thought they were gonna be all crumbly, but I guess it was just because they were fresh out the oven, you know? Now that they've set a little, let me try them. I feel like it's still gonna be crumbly. Oh my god. It's really good, but I kind of feel, I don't know. I feel like there's just so much they're really good though. Just a lot of oats, which is fine. And it still tastes really good, but just wasn't expecting. I guess it's because there's not enough chocolate chips. Probably why.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. Under the mistletoe with you, shawty with you, under
like it's Christmas. Never wanna stop, right up at the top. Every day that I'm with you.
Just kidding.
All right, here we're
what
doing
it. What do we have here?
We have some vegan oatmeal chocolate chip cookies. Yeah.
They look amazing.
Right? Presentation?
I personally don't like oatmeal cookies.
Or my chocolate chips. Right?
Let's try it. Smells delicious.
Yum. Nice crunch. What do we see? Dude, some milk to wash down.
I think it's one of the best oatmeal cookies I've ever had.
Are you lying? You don't like oatmeal, so that's why. Is it too oatmeal-y?
No. I'm being serious. It's really good. For an oatmeal cookie, to me. It's one of my favorite oatmeal cookies I've ever had.
Really? Oh, shit! What? Just kidding, what?
Yeah, because I did a face.
Oh, okay. I didn't see that.
I'm just kidding.
I know which one exactly. Damn, I hate these games. All right, I'll just have to take your word for it.
What do you think?
I like them a lot, too. I think I'm just...
We're filming.
I think I'm just full. And also...
Fuck.
And watching the Cowboys.
Oh, my God.
And also, I think I'm full and... I'm just not into sweets these days anymore as much as I used to. Sorry. But you like them?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Yeah, I do.
Yay! High five.
Good job.
Thanks, Bob. I'm glad you liked it. Yeah.
Crusty on the outside,
just like me. Yum. Love it. Thanks, Bob.
Success. We didn't. I knew Sean didn't really like oatmeal or my chocolate chips, so I was like, this is gonna be interesting. If I would have put raisins in them, I would have killed it, huh? Raisins on that. I'll eat raisins, but I don't really like them in cookies. I like raisins by themselves. I don't like them in stuff. Cookies.
I don't like cookies.
No.
You don't like them? Do you like them at all? Raisins? Would you snack on them?
No.
A little mid-hike snack.
I eat those red boxes.
Yeah. You're like, oh, that's a snack. Like, great. Yeah, I'm definitely not trading with that guy. I got my Oreo pack over here.
I'm like, I'm going to take this. You definitely have anything in college.
Yeah.
Start snacking on some raisins.
Well, I hate raisin bran. Oh, I love raisin bran. I forget that that's actually bomb. Because the raisins are like sugary.
So, Chris likes it too.
That's why.
Maybe I didn't try some.
You
I
do.
I don't think I've ever had raisin bran.
Oh, see, because you've just been putting them off because you... Yeah, but they're so good, Sean. It's like eating candy. There's like a gummy candy almost with sugar around it. Oh, it's so good. Yeah, dude, so bomb. Like, every time I'd get it, I'd be like, can it just be all raisins? They should do that. You know how they do Lucky Charms, like all the marshmallows? They should just a box of sugar raisins.
What else is there? What else has raisins? I'm
trying to think. Like a... What's that bread thing that you get during
raisin
Christmas time?
Raisin bread.
Oh, well, raisin bread. Okay, sure. But that's not what I'm talking about. But that's a good one. Raisin bread. Okay. There's another one. Remember... Fruitcake! I think fruitcake has.
Fruitcake, man.
I think. I don't know. I could be wrong. There might be other fruits. Raisins.
Yeah, I hate raisin cookies.
Oh, you do? How about our cinnamon rolls sometimes have raisins? That's a buzzkill. You get a cinnamon roll with a fucking raisins in. You think it's chocolate chips? Like, oh, shit.
I mean, you think about the cookies, like, oh, and you
that's... Like crackers with raisins in it?
Huh? Fruit roll-ups with raisin flavor.
Raisin would be great flavor, but it does. Raisins are grapes. Oh my God! Wait.
I know.
Oh, okay. I was gonna record you.
Is it raisin grape flavor?
No, I said then the fruit roll-up would be grape flavored if it has raisin flavored. Think about it. If a fruit roll-up is raisin flavor, it's going to be grape flavor. Because a grape is a raisin is a grape.
If it's raisin flavor, It's a grape.
Yeah.
Okay.
Grape flavor. So just say grape flavor. I don't know. Whatever. It's not. They're not gonna ever say raisin flavored something.
I don't know. Eventually, it's my thought.
This kind of mind.
Because I think when you say grape, I think purple.
But there's raisin, yellow like raisins.
Brown, wrinkly.
Oh. Purple.
You have different
tastes. I never have seen a purple raisin. It's always blue. I swear it's blue.
I think it's blue, huh? The whole time it's brown. It's brown.
Wait, I said the grape, not raisin. Sorry. Did I say raisin?
Yes.
Sorry. Okay, I've never
you said
seen.
Blue grapes then?
Yeah, blue grapes is what I'm saying. I don't see purple grapes.
You chose living thing.
Yes. Oh, there you go.
Sure.
Let's do it.
Living thing. What could it be?
Oh.
Hello. I have decided I'm going to make some popcorn. This is the Skinny Pops brand. It's vegan, so... So happy I found it because it is so good. It tastes amazing. I added butter to it. There was some vegan butter to it. And it doesn't even need it. It's just so good by itself. I just put Tapatio on it. Boom! I'm going to get the Tapatio out while we're waiting. Oh, it's so hot there. Huge bottle of Tapatio. If you know, you know. It's so good. You got to try it. If you haven't already. I always mess up the bag opening process. It's so irritating. There she is. I did it. Freaking did it, man. Okay. Whee! Oh, I always forget this is too much for this bowl. Oh. Oh, dear God. I'm making a mess. Are vegan, you're looking for microwavable popcorn because you want to have some popcorn while you watch a movie too and not just sit there and watch when your boyfriend makes his popcorn that has milk and dairy in it, then Maddie's. Mm-mm-mm. And it's a tapatio and tapanudo. Oh yeah. It's the best snack, seriously. Mmm. Yum. I just realized I don't think I've ever showed my hedgehog on here, but this is Fievel, like from Fievel Goes West, American Tail. Oh my God, she's trying to get down. Jesus, God. You're crazy, buddy. Yeah. I thought he was a girl when we first got him. Sean got him for me. But he's actually a boy. And his name is Fievel. Because he has ears like Fievel. And that was one of my favorite movies when I was a kid. So I thought it was appropriate. Hey, Fievel. But I just call him Mr. Hedgie, actually. Hey, Mr. Hedgie. Hello. Hello. What's going on?
Line and what's they're dealing with, but four-man rush, they've been all over, take some help.